wrench, shows them off to all her friends. One day you know that Beaver tried to leave it, so she gave him up a cyclone fence. Along came Lou with the old baboons and recognized that smell. It smells like seven legs. That Beaver ain't got a bell. Suck cheap cigars and he candied up his nose. He got wind of the big brown beaver, so he thought he'd take himself a peek. But the beaver was quick and he grabbed him by the kiwis and he ate his bowl. And it gave us all an awful fright. So I tickled his chin and